Happening today, there's a new community art project being introduced in honor of Infant Loss Awareness Month. The Mourning Project will co-host with March of Dimes and the Center for Compassion, the first ever complete exhibition of the University of Arizona student athletes rolling out 20,000 handmade baby booties. The event will be happening from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Children's Memorial Park near River and Oracle. If you can come, you can also create a pair of booties yourself.